oceans apart, day after day, and I slowly go insane. I hear your voice on the line, but it doesn't stop the pain. If I see you next to never, then how can we see forever? Wherever you go, whatever you do, I will be right here waiting for you.
Hello, family and friends. I'm called Agenorot Elizabeth, aka Liza Kumdit. I'm here just to appreciate my friends and family that stood with us in all the journey that we have been through in the process of my coming to America. I want to appreciate Larry, William, Jafar, Denga Weng. I want to appreciate also Uncle Nimeri. I want to appreciate Uncle B. And all of you that have been putting us in your thoughts and prayers, we do really appreciate your support toward our journey. So now I want to also appreciate people of Duke Padiet that have welcomed me in the family. I do really appreciate you guys so much. You have been really so amazing to us. All the support, all the thoughts and prayers for us in all the journey. We do really appreciate you guys. I do really appreciate you for welcoming me in Duke Padiet. I'm so amazed with how you guys have treated me. And I'm so glad to have a family like Duke Padiet. I'm so grateful that I'm in this family. And I'm also appreciating my lovely husband for trusting me, for being with me in ups and downs in our journey. I do really appreciate him, and I want him to know that I love him so much. I do really appreciate all that he has done for me and our family. I do appreciate him. Not to forget also my family back in Kitgum. I want to appreciate the Palabek community. Mostly I want to appreciate Daddy and Mommy, Lakey Fielder Mary and Oling Amos. Not to forget my brothers, Udonkara John Paul, that have been also with us in all the journey. And my younger brothers, Boniface, Lawson, and Daniel. And also my aunties and uncles out there, I do appreciate you for all the support, all the advice, all the thoughts and prayers. I do really appreciate you all. So this story would not be possible without you guys. So thank you so much for everything you've been putting us in your thoughts and prayers through all the journey. We do appreciate you guys so much.
Families and friends, welcome back again. I'm Bonokum Obokum to the studio. What you have just heard in the last few minutes was Liza telling her own personal appreciation to you and all the members of our community who make this journey possible, because without all the contribution and thought of prayers, all the family members that we met along the way and our friends, this journey would not be possible. It is true that the next chapter of this episode is her personal life journey from Kampala throughout the process leading to Fargo, North Dakota. I hope you enjoy this next episode. So now let me take you to the story, and thank you for your watching.
Yeah, family and friends, in this next chapter I welcome you to watch my personal story. I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
I'm wonderful music. You have
Dinosaur, you're sleeping?
Dinosaur.
But so.
Ñoro ma ci ñoro quack ya yoni
ling
na king mo pelaya
yo ling mano kara kara yo ling
ala wa ya wa yo
yo ling mano wara wara yo ling
na king mo pelaya
yo ling mano kara kara yo ling
ala wa ya wa yo
yo ling mano wara wara yo ling
na king mo pelaya
yo ling mano kara kara yo ling
ala wa ya wa yo
yo ling mano wara wara
aria mo nigiria Lubaye kuya, adwara mogo nigi dwara. Lubaye kuya, putero long wana nigi tweya. Lubaye kuya, muwili wa bili nigi tweya. Lubaye kuya, kaan. Lubaye kwaga beitema. Kaan, boleye kwaga beitema. Kaan, Lubaye kwaga beitema. Lubaye kuya, gikape kumani gidwapin. Lubaye kuya, kuwilo matjai nigi nera. Lubaye kuya, kutiro kweni nigi nera. Lubaye kuya, kaan. Lubaye kwaga betema. Kaan, olaye kwaga betema. Bilili
yoleng,
na king mo pelaya.
Yoleng mano kara kara. mano wara wara pili lili yoleng
na gang mo pega ya
yoleng mano kara kara pili lili yoleng
na wa ya yo
yoleng mano wara wara
lu ba ka ya bu yo ngara loro pega ya
wo ya bu yo
lu ba ka oro lueng ngara loyo pega ya
oro lueng no ma
lu ba ka ya bu yo ngara loro pega ya
wo ya bu yo
lu ba ka oro lueng ngara loyo pega ya
oro lueng no ma
la mera we pay ringa
yo leng
te cari dueño tan pay ringa
yo leng
mera we pay ringa
yo leng
te cari dueño el dueño ni pay ringa
yo leng
lu pa para ti no kiti
qué coya
la ya voy yo
lu pa pa montone qué coya
te yo ya voy yo
lu pa para ti no kiti
Thank you.
That's a small foreigner.
Nice to meet you guys.
Okay, welcome.
I do really appreciate your time that you sacrificed to come and share. I do appreciate. Thank you so very much.
I'm so happy to be part of our community.
I'm so happy to meet you guys to be in your family.
And I'm sure Pancho has some surprise for us this weekend, so look forward for what that is.
Thank you.
Today, Bo and Elizabeth have invited us here to share in the celebration of their marriage. We have come together not to mark the start of a relationship, but to recognize the bond that already exists. Love is knowing that the other person will always be with you, regardless of what happens, remaining near in heart at all times. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, and endures all things. Well, do you take Elizabeth to be your wife? Do you promise to love her, respect, and comfort her?
Yes, I do.
Oh, not quite yet. That's all the enthusiasm. All right. Do you promise to love her, respect, and comfort her in sickness and in health, in good times and in bad, forsaking all others as long as you both shall live? If so, please say, I do.
Yes, I do.
Elizabeth, do you take Bull to be your husband? Do you promise to love him, respect, and comfort him in sickness and in health, in good times and in bad, forsaking all others as long as you both shall live? If so, please say, I do. May these two find happiness in their union. May they live faithfully together, executing the vows that they have made between them. And may they ever remain compassionate and encouraging, that their years may be rich with the joys of life, and their days be long upon the earth. Bull and Elizabeth, having solemnly exchanged the vows of marriage, I now, by the authority of the state of North Dakota, pronounce you to be husband and wife. You may kiss!
Congratulations. That's it.
Yo ling, 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 yo